A cement mixer collided with a prison van on the Interstate 90. Motorists are asked to be on the lookout. For 16 hardened criminals.